So let's redraw this sampling distribution. So if this is the mean of the population, which is the same as the mean of the distribution of sample means, and let's say this is 2 standard deviations away from the mean, which is the same as the mean plus 2 times the standard error. And this value here is the mean minus 2 times the standard error. Now 95% are between these two values. So getting back to this example, 95% of means are within 2 of these standard deviations on either side of the population mean. This distance, 2 times the population standard deviation divided by root n, is called the margin of error. So now what does that tell us about this value of 40? If everyone started using the Bieber tweeter, we're guessing that there'd be a new population distribution of clout scores, but we don't know what it would be. But we do know that one of the samples of size 35 has a mean of 40. Now, if 95% of sample means are within 2 times the standard error, then this mean value has a 95% chance of being within 2 times the standard error of this new population mean if everyone used the Bieber tweeter.